You're one of them, a high-class kind. You never wear a hat, you wear a chapeau. You go to see a cinema, but never a show. My sugar, you're so refined. You got a real high-class mind. You never make a face, you make a grimace. The simplest little deal becomes a federal case. You say tomato instead of tomato. You say potato instead of potato. And it tickles me how you hold your cup of tea with just two fingers while you stick out three. My sugar, you're so refined. We never share a kiss, you let our lips unite. But to me it feels like kissing, and I say so outright. I wonder what you're thinking every time I hold you tight. Oh, you're so refined. There's a little change you might undergo, 'cause I could teach you something that you maybe don't know. A couple of things that one can't explain on such a high intellectual plane. Still, I think I could make it plain enough, but I might have to get a wee bit rough. Sure, sugar, you're so refined. Well, tell me now, would you mind if I put out the light, if I should kiss you right? Could you get over?